So today we are going to see the Japanese drama on for Netflix, which you have less known. On number 8, we have The Many Faces of Ito. The Ryo is a 32-year-old woman who is a screenwriter without a hit in a 5 years. But somehow still she manages to maintain her high self-esteem by the past money she have been saved. The Ryo recurrently hosts a talk show where she is expected to offer the romance advice to one lucky audience member. Show over, she must now choose the winner from the pile of the filled out questionnaires. Skimming the responses, the Ryo notices an intriguing pattern developing. The four different audience members make mention of the very same man. What follows is an in-depth look at the woman who have been manipulated by an attractive, self-conscious, yet overly callous man. A man who then become in front of the Ryo, and then the adventure game start and the romance game start. After that we have Romance Doll. It was a predestined love and a marriage for Sonoko and Tetsuo. They tied the knot and become husband and a wife, no question were asked. All is well, then will not perhaps happen. Each holds a secret that even the bonds of a matrimony cannot unite. The Sonoko does not know that the Tetsuo makes the sex dolls or Dutch wives. And Sonoko has a secret too. She is about to tell the Tetsuo what she has been hiding. Their marriage is already sexless, but they do not give up. They try harder and harder each day, and the romance blooms for the real in their life. Go and watch this worth-watching drama. After that, we have a drama, Stay Tuned. The Yukimaro Hanako is a 22-year-old woman and a fresh young reporter from the Hokkaido. She has just been hired by a local television station to do the field reporting. And then we are here to watch the launching of her career. And also we are going to see the roller coaster of her career, where she met the man who is as same as dedicated like her in a career. They start their relation as a colleague on a hate term, but suddenly get melted by each other's behavior and start to work, but the work competition doesn't make them close. After the next drama is the Curry Song. The Amasawa was abandoned by his parent and has been wandering the world alone. Some trouble leads to his encounter with a shy university student whose name is Suzuki, who hopes to become an artist. The homeless Amasawa makes the Nita, that is the Suzuki, to buy him the curry on the ground that he saved him, and mutters the briefly about his family. The Kyukawa is a woman who has been taking the caretaker of the Amasawa's apartment. There appears to be some significant reason why the Amasawa tries out the curry every day. And who is the Suzuki? Why he always buy the curry of the Amasawa? Go and watch this beautiful yet the life-living drama. After that we have Love and Fortune drama. Frustrated by the life with her boyfriend, the 30-year-old Wako cannot stop herself from being interested in the high schooler whose name is Yumiki, despite the age gap. The boy is younger, woman is older, but love is pure. First, they both hesitate to their feelings and also try to hide their feeling, but then the love cannot stop them. They don't think of anyone and make the new start of their love story. But the thing is not that easy. That them for them, but they don't give up on a love and continue their love despite being the age gap, despite being all every difficulties. After that we have a drama, Perfect World. The architect Yukawa Isuki is paralyzed from the waist down. Although he was the ace of the basketball team back in high school, he injured his spinal cord in an accident while in the third year in university. After that, he decided that he will not play the basketball or will not fall ever in love again because he is wheelchair bound. Isuki was Kawana Sumoji's classmate and her first love. The Kawana liked the drawing and her ambition was to get into the art college, but she lacked the confidence and gave up on the exam. Even though she got in an interior design firm, it is a clerical position. The Isuki and Kawama happens to meet again at a work-related drinking session. The two of them are attracted to each other. However, they face the problem, including the disapproving the parents, the appearance of a love rival, and the illness as they search for the meaning of the happiness. But their love is so pure that you will fall in love with this drama. After that, we have our sister's soulmate drama. When Momoko Adachi was in high school, her parents died in an accident. She was left with her three younger siblings. To support her family, the Momoko Adachi gave up on going to the university and picked up a job at a hardware store. 9 years later, she is now 27 years old. Her three younger siblings are 20, 17 and 14 years old. The Momoko Adachi places her siblings' happiness before anything else. One day she met Yoshioko-san at work. She is attracted to the Yoshioko, who smiles all the time, but he has a secret and she also has all the responsibility. But this is the first time when she really thinks about herself despite of the siblings, and where she really want to love for herself despite for anything. Really worth watching and a lovely romance drama.